Commissioning of the modified signaling system for extension of platform nodes 125 of Selda station reached at advanced stage. Menial service Kolkata marching ahead with the major infrastructure development project at Selda station with extension of platform number 125 to accommodate 12 coach linear locals. The signaling modification work reached at an advanced stage of completion on Saturday. This involves commissioning of electron IC interlocking system with a dual BTU system for the route relay interlocking, accommodating the necessary modification in the signaling system for extended length of platform number 125 at Selda. This work also required replacement of two diversion points with a diamond crossing and also corresponding modification in the overhead wire alignment. Some other modifications in the signaling layout have also been brought, the major of which are shifting up both down suburban or down may hold signals, up may or up starter signals. All these four signals have also been made bottle sling from the top instead of mounting on the track side mast for increased visibility. The relay room has also been modified and the necessary connectivity to the more IFI'd relay room with electronic interlocking modules have been completed and tested today. The new dual BTU system of the operating panel, which has brought into operation today, is also a major advancement replacing the existing lead illuminated old operating panels. In this BTU panel, the room setting and the interlocking logic fed to the computer governing the system will set the route accordingly if feasible as per conditions of interlocking. After commissioning of this system, the new system will definitely reduce chances of human error as it is more technology driven, minimizing the chance of human interpretation and reducing the number of relay contact through that the logic gates are substituting the relays. This also improved the operational efficiency as the route setting will require less time than the earlier system. After completion of the crucial infrastructural upgradation at Selda station, it will be ready to run 12 coach linear locals in the Selda Mae or North sections to give more accommodation for the